Hello, my wonderful friends. This is a video for Monday, and today is Sunday evening, and I'm going to do the lottery. I will be doing lottery half an hour, so please, whoever would like to take part in the lottery, please write a comments. In the comment section, you can write a few times comments, because that way you might be more lucky. There is no limit of writing comments. And my best wishes to everyone who is suffering with those fires. And I'm sending as much, and I'm praying for everyone who is there. And I didn't get any information from my friend Janet and Tom, friends. And I don't know if they, because it's the evacuation time for Oregon, so I'm worried about them. And I will start with the information about Bloomberg. He is going to spend $100 million in Florida. How noble. And he will, that's probably what I saw in the previous video. I saw the donkey and elephant. Oh, Democratic and Republicans, I just gave those names. And the donkey did that stamp, that jump with four legs up and then jumping, and the elephant went kind of in the sky. So I think that's the support that Bloomberg is going to give. Otherwise, I don't know how to read that. Okay, another one. This one was more tricky. I forgot to write the name of who sent me that question. And will Steve Bullock win the Senate race in Montana? Which animal do you see coming out of the cold? Or cloud? Cloud, sorry. And as an answer, I saw bull. So I thought, my helpers who are sending me the answers, my angel and my spirit guide, I couldn't understand. And I thought, what is that all about? I even was checking today that what the donkey means for Democratic Party. Maybe everyone in USA understand that, but in Canada and maybe in Europe, people don't, or Australia. So, or Africa, because I have people from those countries as well. So, Republicans started having the elephant in 1870s, 1880s, because the caricaturists were drawing the elephant as a symbol of the Republican Party. But Andrew Jackson in 1828 was called by opposition as jackass. Yeah, you heard me, I hope. And that's what started all about calling. So I thought, there is no connection with bison. Why do I see bison when someone is asking me about Steve Bullock? And then I thought, oh, bison, male bison is bull. Bullock, that's what was probably his nickname by friends, bull. So that's probably the correct answer that if my helpers are giving me, because I found it very, I was very happy eventually about that name, that kind of answer, because at the beginning didn't make any sense to me. So I will pull three cards for Steve Bull. Bullock, and we will see if Montana will have him again as a governor, to the Senate, actually, Senate race in Montana. Three cards. Lovers, partners. So it, we want this party to be happy. It's our party, kind of. Awaiting for his ship to come in, and people will be judging him fairly. So hopefully that the winner will be from Democratic Party, because most of you people are from that party. Melval, how long it will take to find our elections results? Yes, I'm scared that that will be a problem, because I know that the cheater will be accusing that everything was cheated. So I'm not saying that he win, I'm saying that he will cheat. Three cards. The winner of the good winner on white horse, King of Coins and Security. That will be that will be not easy to figure out. And as an answer, I had the feeling it would be 4, 2021, but 4. So it can be 4 days, 4 weeks. I hope not 4 months. Because it will be something that we have, and the question is not, I have 6, 7 the numbers. So it's very hard to know exactly, but there will be a turmoil in the country. I'm sorry. I rather prepare you than make you feel very happy that everything will be fine and he will move. I don't have the feeling that he is. So be prepared to walk on streets and demand him to leave. Leonard Jones, how can we stop Barr? Help. And as an answer, I saw table, round table, and King of Swords. And everyone is holding the sword. King of Swords in the cards has meaning lawyer, someone who speaks up the mind, but I saw the whole bunch of them around the table. So that's what they will have to do. They will have to disbar him. I will ask cards for help. Yeah, he is acting stupidly. We can all see how he's acting, like the cow is jumping over his head. And he is pretending to be a lawyer. People will have to backstab him. They will have to, and those 10 swords will end up in his, not that I'm cruel, but we will learn all the secrets. So the moment we will learn the secrets and he will be disbarred, then we can... My neighbor is riding a bike. Okay. I was watching today Linda Giacometti live stream, because I'm preparing myself for that too. And I know so many people have so much fun. I had fun, except there was some problems. There was a green line coming up and going off on my side of probably we were disconnecting sometimes. And Rachel Meadow, someone asked if Rachel Meadow is safe. And I thought, well, Friday when Rachel was talking about her wife, that she is driving her to work, I thought, why would you advertise that you don't have a bodyguard who is driving you? And so I was afraid of her life, and I had the same gut feeling as someone who asked Linda. So I'm touching this subject, and I'm worried about her safety, and I would like to pull 3 cards for Rachel Meadow. Is she safe? Not that completely, because it's the chair is wiggly. She has to pay more attention to her, because there are some problems for her security. It's a battle, because she is fighting with the Republicans and she's opening our eyes. She has a lot of good choices that she is doing. There is something that it's wiggly, because the chair was kind of wiggly. I am worried about her. I have to admit to you, before I was hooked on her program, I was straight, but now I'm going at 10 o'clock to bed and I'm watching her. I'm laughing to my husband, I'm going to bed with Rachel and you have to go with me. And we are both very straight. Okay, enough jokes. Trump made Afghanistan government to release Taliban's prisoners. And those prisoners were killing American soldiers. And we know that Mr. Putin is paying Talibans to kill American soldiers. So that's kind of not laying too well with me. I know he wants peace, but... And my girlfriend Cheryl asked me, did they make any close door deals between Putin and Dondon? And I saw Dondon getting presents. So I think they are making some sweet deals, and he's doing this more to please Putin. If we will know the truth, we will pull our hair out of the head. They are best buddies, best friends. They have. And Dondon is leaning on Putin. That's a trail of leaning on for the money. So, and security. So that's not easy. Maybe I was once more shuffle the cards and I don't know, he wanted to invite them even to Camp Davis. Which were, and for 9/11, that was so improper to invite the Taliban in the anniversary of people who were killed in that tragedy of 9/11. So, okay. Maria's option, that's the questioner. Can you predict Trump's downfall? As when I tried to do it, my old vision came in. My first political prediction that I did, actually I even opened the, my son Leszek opened it for me, Twitter, because I wanted to post that. I'm not using my Twitter ever. Even I think I still have the account. And the vision was that Dondon and Pence are carrying the presidential desk. They are using the back door to Trump Tower. It's a still nice back door, but it's not elevator, they are just stairs. And they are walking. I didn't know if it was fourth or fifth floor, because I was kind of trying to figure out, and somewhere between fourth and fifth floor. And there is a little balcony. They carry to the end. There was no more floors. They are carrying to that floor. And Pence went inside. Dondon is standing. And a lot of people are the floors behind him. And he is standing and trying to wave to them. And everyone is taking paper and throwing at him. So I remember, I thought that maybe they will figure out something right away after election that he was doing. Now this is 4 years in the power, but I opened my mouth to my husband, very good friend. They are not as friendly anymore. Even the guy is wonderful, and but he was Trump supporter, and I said they will find something on Don Don. I was free to use the real name that time, and I said they will find on Don Don something, and they will throw at him. So there will be something on the paper. They will find out, and they will. So what will be the? Something related to his past, because I see a mirror looking back in the car. So when someone is driving, we are looking at the back, what is behind us. So something from his past will come out to the surface, and it will be the Don will, big Don will have to answer the justice. The justice will call him, and it will be all about the money. His financial security will show us the real Don Don's connections with Russia. Leonora Jones. Thank you, Leonora. When Michael Cohen said he had never helped with abortion, was he saying the truth? And Francis, Linda Francis, she said, what Cohen has to gain by lying? And as an answer, I saw emergency button. Those emergency buttons we are keep holding for the moment of desperate need that the police will come or to protect us. Because there is maybe fire emergency button or whatever. And that emergency button, I think Cohen has because he wants to Don Don to keep his pals again, you know, far away from him. So he is not, he doesn't want to hurt him too much. Yeah, Cohen said a lot, but yeah, that's his safety button. That's what he feels that is protecting him, that gives him the freedom. The sun is shining on him, and it's letting him to rejuvenate himself. The hanging man is a symbol of rejuvenation, of looking at the world from different point of view. So I think he has a lot of security blanket. That's his security blanket. Kathy Mikkelson, is Melania a Russian agent? And as an answer, I saw roulette. So symbol of roulette is always in my mind, Russian roulette. So we will see what the cards are saying, because I think my version was kind of obvious. She didn't want it too much. It was hard decision for her because it is tough journey, but she did for security of herself and her child and for Don Don, and she wants to celebrate the life, so she did that. It's probably profitable for her as much as it's for Don Don. Sheila White. Trump campaigning says their stash of $200 million is missing. Where are the money? And I saw a pockets. I think it will be probably Don Don's pocket. So, are the money in Don Don's pocket? He is ready for the departure. So he is keeping the money for the big change. He wants to fulfill his dreams, and that helping him to, yeah, he thinks when the one day he has to run away outside of the borders, that will keep him safe. Sherry Larson. Hypnosis and meditation feels like the same thing. It's like the way to reach the subconscious mind, so you can fix things in a spiritual way, on spiritual level. Yes, but I know I the only ones I tried to be hypnotized. That was nothing spiritual about that. It was on the party from my ex-work, and it was mostly women. We were sitting in the restaurant, and the hypnotizer came in, and I knew he would be there, and I told my boss, you know, I'm spiritual, I want to experience this. And she said, of course, Violetta, you will go first. So I went with a few other ladies, and I even brought camera. At that time, cameras were a big thing. And she's recording this. I wanted to record this, how I will act under hypnosis. And the first part, some people left. Second, and there is three of us left. And he said, oh, you are well, I can hypnotize you so well. And then I thought, Violetta, don't lie. You are not hypnotized. So I said, sorry. I can't lie. But the other two ladies, they were acting. It's Marilyn Monroe signing signature. If he will ask them to undress, they will undress. So I'm glad I didn't do it anything more. But I wanted to experience. Maybe I'm not capable of being hypnotized by someone else only when I'm allowing myself on meditation. But that's something that... So I thought that if they will pour the cold water on them, that will help the Republican Party in the previous video to get away from Trump. Alice Kay, let's all hold the vision of Trump losing and living peacefully. Our intention and vision are very powerful. And of course, I forgot who wrote the other part. And so few people who wanted to visualize actually the Biden winning. So I think we can use our circle of a good energy to do that. We need to visualize the positive stuff, not the negative. So, and I noticed that a lot of you like that. So please imagine that we are holding the hands, I'm holding the crystal, and we want to pray for the best outcome for Biden and Kamala Harris, so the country can start rebuilding the positive way, and the whole world can take a breath, and people will not be exposed to illnesses and the fires and hurricanes. We want the best for the earth. We have to imagine that we are living in the heaven place, that everyone is good to everyone, and we love each other, and we are giving the good energy, and we are protected by the good energy. Whoever is in our circle, feel happy, feel protected. Thank you so much for watching me. And the new lottery is, if you want to write the comments, please do. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for coming for readings. Stay positive. Stay safe. And remember, you are not wearing those masks for yourself. You are wearing for others. So when you are coughing, you are not spreading the virus. Or when you are breathing, you are not spreading the virus. I know, I don't like it, but when I have to wear it, I have to wear it. So we are getting about 150 people in our 4.5 million province. There is 4.5 million people, so it's not huge, but it's still scary. take care of each other. God bless you. Bye-bye.